Thank you very much. Una-una, good and na.
Good heaven!
How's everybody? How's it going? Hindi naman kayo nainip. Okay, syempre, kumahan, makakasama nyo si Giselle Sanchez. Talaga namang nakakatuwa po. Kaya palakpahan po natin ulit. Una-una nga ating mga organizers for doing a very, very good job of having all the Filipinos here. Una-una, syempre, Ambassador Falcon. Mami Nerva, maraming maraming salamat for staying. Actually, paalis sa kanina si Mami Nerva nung ni Ambassador Falcon na paalis siya. Until I told we asked her to stay on. And probably right after the show, mahabang biyahe po, pero kami po'y nagagalak na nandito po. Ang inyong presence po ay napakalaking bagay po para sa Filipino community. Kaya palakpakan po natin ang ating nag-iisang napakabait na Ambassador. Ayun po siya! Ayun. Minerva G. Falcon. Yan ang bunsong kapatid ni Tony Falcon. Natawa siya. Kilala ni Tony Falcon, ha? Si ex-former.
Ay, ang bayo.
Tiga, tiga. Alright. As we continue, ladies and gentlemen, of course, the purpose of us here, being here, eh, syempre, para mag-isama po sa inyo lahat, to be with you. And we're so happy to be invited here. Kita Emma and the rest of the Handog Sayaw group, thank you very much for inviting us. Kami dalawa po ni Giselle. Maraming maraming salamat po. At sa dami po ng mga artists na, of course, na pagpipilian, eh kami po ang napili niyo para pasahin po kayo. Sana po, mabigyan po namin kayo ng kasiyahan. Are you enjoying your dinner? Stay your merienda? Okay naman po kayo. Good thing about it, of course, this is my second time here in Zurich. 2 weeks back, I was with the beautiful Pops Fernandez, and right after that, sabi nila, Hans, pasyal ka uli sa Zurich. Dahil, of course, namimiss ka ng mga tao doon. Kaya, yung sinabi sa akin ng mga bossing natin sa TFC to do the Zurich event here, kaya hindi po sila nag-dalawang salita. Sabi ko, babalik ako ang Zurich. Dan talaga naman po nag-enjoy ako dyan. Thank you very much for the very, very warm reception.